It's like we are underway. The usual characters have been banned. Elkert and Benedetta. Current meta. They are part of the current meta right now. But most teams would probably ban those two.
Your team is banned.
The first.
Kufra, your team is picking.
This is actually team versus team Tito Fam, not MLRs. Kuan ang the team ani kay sila kaning left niya ang team Tito Fam kay kaning right side red I mean.
Left side kay what team?
Left side is team the team and red side is team Tito Fam.
Team the team. Tita Fam has the first ban.
Your team is banned.
Okay, banning the side laners. For the red side, they are still deciding on which jungler they should use.
Your team is picking. Your team is picking.
And for their final pick, there is us. We are finally underway with our match, with our very first match. Again, the teams are Team the Team and Team the Fan.
Welcome to Mobile Legends.
We are finally underway with our match.
On to our first game here of the day. So, our blue side here is
Team the Team, and the red side is Tito Fam.
Jungle Natalia, very, very unorthodox. While on the red side here, their funnel is their Karina.
Their Tita Fam is using the
Team Tita Fam.
Using the funnel strategy. Is that still meta in, around this time?
Yes, it's meta. It's the current strongest meta right now, Jed. The funnel strategy.
Meanwhile, the team is currently using the traditional method of farming.
Ult is ready.
Now Karina going for the gank. Oh, first blood. Going for the second. An early double kill by Karina. Red team having an early advantage. Going for another team clash. Talia falling back.
Ult is ready. Ult is not ready.
Meanwhile, in the side lane, Chu is completely obliterating the side lane. We're ahead in gold. Very, very early advantage.
Turret
Shao is forced to retreat. This is the combo. Oh, what a... Another successful gank by the red team. By Tita Fam. How will team the team manage to make a comeback for this one?
Push first. Ult is ready. Ult is ready. Is red. We're ahead in gold.
Another successful gank. Oh, wait. It needs to fall back. Still managing to survive. And again, in the other side of the map, Joe is completely dominating Guinevere. Completely dominating even the team right now.
Launch attack. Turtle resurrecting soon.
Red team having a 5,000 gold advantage. Guinevere misses the ult. Joe still managing to survive and manages to kill Natalia.
Launch attack.
Here we have another gank. Better watch out. Red team managing to grab all of the buffs. You're on the side lane, Natalia trying to do a split push but is covered up by Karina.
Is not ready. Turtle resurrecting.
What an absolute domination.
Ult is ready. Ult is ready.
Yes, yes, yes. Still fighting in the bottom lane. Atlas with a set. Much was gathered there, but it was good enough to make sure that blue team backs off. And they find a chance. What a nice save by Angela! Nice, completely, absolutely demolishing the other team.
Is ready. Ult is ready. Ult is not ready. Lord resurrecting soon. Is ready.
Lurking, looking for a set. Absolutely dominate the lane. Natalia is splitting. Split pushing. What a set by Atlas! Manages to kill two. Blue team.
Launch attack.
Can they make this push and finally end this game?
Killing spree.
Guinevere managed to use the ult, but to no avail. And with this, GG. Congrats to Team Tita Fam for the first victory of the day. That was a clinic, the skill. GG, everyone.